Okay, today we're in a 2012 Honda Fit. We are going to reset the B13 service light. Pretty simple. You cut the car off, turn the car back on, you see the oil light comes up. There is a trip odometer right here on the dash. Right here. So we are going to press this in, hold it for a few seconds till it starts to flash. Starting to flash, you want to let up off the button. It's going to still flash. Press it down again, hold it until it stops flashing. That's it. Oil life 100%. That's how you do it.